I'm very impressed that the game developers even chose to make a story about alcoholism.
This is pretty intense, guys. Whew. I was warned.
Aw, that was such a good little game. Even if you're not an alcoholic, still relatable.
I think it was a really good look at a lot of these things.
I don't understand when people are like, oh, video games are bad, because like that's a strong message out of it, right?
That is, keep in mind, one with a very powerful message indeed.